Alright, I actually believe we th- I think I will finish this this episode. Because it's actually at 99% in the story, so this might be the last mission, not sure. We'll have to see. Abigail!
With the red dragon dead, and Princess...
I love it, I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm... I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than... one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is...
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both have rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face, then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah. And that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it.
We got up here really fast. This is where we first kind of met Micah, wasn't it?
Right. John, Charles,
Arthur.
You take the other side
with
of
Arthur.
I'll stay
well, not
visible.
First. You didn't really meet
middle,
him there.
We would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
He's more introduced as a character here, I think.
There. Cleet! Hey, Cleet! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
Oh,
escape us, Cleve! Ain't no point in trying.
Move! Come here, friend. Huh?
Wow, we didn't even have to try. Sadie already got him.
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're old buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Where's Micah?
Micah? Well, I ain't seen him. No.
Where is he?
No. Hey.
Anything short of killing will do. Make him talk, John.
Wait.
Tell me!
Stop.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Move it!
Really nice when the towns used to have gallows.
Damn you!
Don't dig your heels in. You heard the lady. Get up there.
Listen to me.
Keep moving.
Go on.
Hold on.
No. Climb.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you stood right here. Still.
Dog.
All right. String the no good murdering bastard up.
Try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. You got what you came for.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you, John. No. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish. Piece of shit. Let's move on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
Wow, they were looking for a show. One less criminal. So Mount Helden.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming for you.
Oh good. It's gonna fast travel there.
Mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Just about.
Don't be careful. Where is this bastard?
Poor Charles. I can see him now.
You shot my...
Oh yeah, look at that hit. Wow, right in the head.
Okay, let's go back to Charles.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.
Let's end this. Well, it's the game is where it started, in the mountains. Here we go. He has turned into a regular annoying gang. Not a family gang like he used to be in.
Okay.
Yep. Sounds like a weird family gang. They used to be better people, as you could say. Heading up the mountain. Oh, there's one behind me. Yeah, you should have brought my shotgun. Would have been really useful right now. Oh, Charles came back.
You all right?
Just fine.
You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Ooh. Oh, shooting all their heads off. Are you still alive?
That was Joe. We got it.
Let's eat some of those. Who shot me to death? Let's get hit by a sniper or something. Well then.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
All right, then. Background playing. We fell off the cliff. I think we're getting close. I thought he's been sleeping, man. Damn. Couldn't switch, go around fast enough. Should have brought more health cures.
Look who it is. Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Let's use this, see if it does any better.
We gotta be close! Micah Bell! I'm just here for Micah Bell!
I need some one-shot kill, so let's go. Ones that sneak up behind me. You sure there's no behind me? Getting shot. I'm so low at health. Maybe I should. We'll see if we have an inventory once we kill these three doofuses again. This shouldn't take too long. I should be out there by now.
Hey, you got a habit of just showing up.
But I got something to take.
joke! We gotta be. I'll give him more health. You're fools or what? Boom. Cut up with you. Canned salmon, yummy. Wow, he's up so much ammo. Oh wait, I wasn't using regular. Never mind. Get to the top now. Small camp for all these people. Eh, it's a little bigger than I thought. Gotta be down there, right?
Micah, if you're here, come out.
How
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
Wow, he's lost weight.
More men coming, John!
Maybe he doesn't have that ugly belly yet. No aiming on right now.
I'll make you rich. Real rich.
Oh, shut his head off. His defense is gone.
It's just here.
Damn. Alright, let's try that again. See, they don't want him to kill him just right away.
Let's
say he's a pistol, I guess.
I'll make you rich. Real rich. I got all the money from Blackwater. Most of it, anyway.
Oh, it took the money, really?
You want to be rich?
Sounds good.
So close.
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me.
Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
No. Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money, we got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
No, I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go. She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch! Say something!
I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
He's like, oh, well, you got me.
You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
Well, I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin is Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up! I got a wedding I want to go to.
Well, that's something, guys.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays and come and come lay by my side right here to where the river turns to dust and God is never rush come lay by my side.
Bravo, that was pretty
right
good.
Here Red, I love you and the world.
I know there's some after credit scenes we gotta see.
Seem to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough. I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Uh-huh. Come and lay by my side. Right here, Red, I love you and the world. Oh, the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you and the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday Mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world.
I go on. Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world, you got me running round. Heard a voice, it told me settle down. With the moonlight as my guide and this feeling deep inside, I know now that I'm homeward bound. As I wander through the pines, the whisperings they tell of the many before me who tried and fell, seeking fortune and ways to get to glory days, looking for a place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Take it away.
Desert road, desert plain, I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. No more, no more cruel world. On a dusty trail I saw a vapor light. Was it mirage? Don't know, but it seemed right. I felt mission, I felt trust. I knew then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
See the fire in your eyes.
Thank you. person. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we'd better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Well, then, I guess it's the end. Well, thanks you guys for watching this series. Might do some online, or... I don't think I'm going to do any more side missions. I had fun enough doing them and move on to a different game. Probably come back for some DLC or something. Or the online. We'll have to see.